Lagrange interpolation method. Before going to the method, we need to understand what is interpolation. In the mathematical field of numerical analysis, interpolation is a method of constructing new data points within the range of a discrete set of non-data points. In other words, we can define interpolation as a technique of calculating the value of a function for any intermediate value of independent variable. For example, if we are given the various values of y equal to f of x for a given set of value of x, then the process of finding the value of y corresponding to any value of x is called interpolation. While the process of computing the value of function outside the given range is called extrapolation. There are different methods for interpolation. For example, Newton's forward interpolation, Newton's backward interpolation, Newton's general interpolation with divided difference, and there is Lagrange interpolation. Here we are dealing with Lagrange interpolation method. The formula for Lagrange interpolation is given. This is known as Lagrange interpolation formula for unequal intervals and is very simple to implement on computer.
Algorithm. Algorithm. After the compiler completes compiling, the program is started. It reads the input and stores them in their corresponding variable address. It reads number of data n and then data xi and yi for I is equal to 1 to n. It reads value of independent variable xp whose corresponding interpolation value yp is to be determined. Initialize yp is equal to 0. A for loop is initialized for I is equal to 1 to n. Set p is equal to 1. Another for loop is initialized inside the loop for j is equal to 1 to n. An if condition is checked, that is, if I not equal to j, then calculate p is equal to p into xp minus xj divided by xi minus xj. For loop gets executed in each increment of j. Calculate yp is equal to yp plus p into yi. I gets incremented and continues till the for loop is executed. It displays value of yp as interpolated value. Hence the program stops.
After storing the value, we are now going to implement Lagrange's interpolation. For that, we need two for loop and one if loop nested to each other. In the for loop, the condition we are using is for I equal to 1, I less than or equal to n, I plus plus. Further proceeding, p equal to 1, another for loop is used. The conditions are for j equal to 1, j less than or equal to n, j plus plus. Inside it, we are using an if loop and the condition here used is I not equal to j. If I equal to j, the equation becomes undefined because when I equal to j, the denominator becomes 0. So we are using the condition I not equal to j. Then we are going to find the p value. The p value is given by p is equal to p into xp minus xj divided by xi minus xj. After getting the p value, we are now going to find the interpolated value at xp, which is yp. Yp is equal to yp plus p into yi. After getting the value, we are displaying the value and then return 0. Then the program will end.
My value. A sample output is given here. First, we need to enter the number of data required. For example, enter 5, then enter the value corresponding to x1, then y1 till x5 and y5. Enter the required interpolation point corresponding to x value. For example, 9. Finally, we will get interpolated value corresponding to the y value.